And then on the Tesla front, the goal with Tesla was really to try to show that what electric cars can do, because people had the wrong impression. We had to change people's perception of an electric vehicle, because they used to think of it as something that was slow and ugly and had low range, kind of like a golf cart. So that's why we created the Tesla Roadster, to show that you can be fast, attractive, and long range.